name is Samir Rasul. I'm running a publication group and even management group. When I heard about Zimbi and CDM post, and I decided to join it, since I thought that it would be very helpful and beneficial for me in order to understand what future strategies should I adopt to promote and brand my different publications and different events which we previously in advertising, digital marketing tools, and therefore at that time, of course, there are not so much beneficial and useful, and the course that I have did, definitely I learned a lot from it, and from different models, including social media marketing, SEO, then building, starting from the building of the websites, from WordPress, and then ending at the Photoshop, and including all the design tools and the marketing tools as well. So ultimately, I think that it is basically the course that should be run in different institutions across the country as well, so that the new generation, the students who are passing on this matric level, they should be communicated about this course and they should join it, and so that at the right time they could achieve these skills to implement in their future prospective and in their future strategy and future goals. So again, I would like to thank the management of the PNY who have provided me this opportunity to complete my course in a very professional way, and ultimately I think that it will be an edge to my company and add value to the services of my organizations which I am looking for. So thank you very much for your time, and thank you very much for the professionals that you have endorsed to us to complete that course.